Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Welcome to day 8 of the Achievers Club's Muharram series. Today we'll be learning a lesson through the events of Karbala, which is that the truth is always victorious over falsehood. Till this day, Hazrat Imam Hussein Ritala Anho is still remembered as the defender and beacon of the truth. He sacrificed himself and his family to stand with the truth and defeat the evil Yazid's attempt to undermine Islam. Even though their caravan and small army of companions were martyred, their bravery is always remembered and praised by Muslims around the world. Why? Because they stood with the truth. Yazid was on the side of falsehood. Those on the side of falsehood will never win because Allah will send His special people like Hazrat Imam Hussein al-Islam to promote the truth and defeat them. Shaykh al-Islam Dr. Muhammad Talu Qadri has said that the message of Karbala is that standing up for the truth is Husainiyat and supporting the falsehood for the sake of worldly gain is what Yazid stood for. If someone wants to stand by the truth, he can take the story of Hazrat Imam Hussein al-Islam and Karbala as an inspiration. Hazrat Imam Hussein's sacrifices have also shown us to practice sabr, patience and loyalty to the deen of Islam. It has shown us bravery, unity, brotherhood, and to stand for the truth. It has also taught us that it is important to stand against falsehood, oppression, and trickery, and instead to promote love and peace. Therefore, Hazrat Imam Hussein al-Islam is the perfect role model who through his actions, his taqwa, his belief in Islam and the Almighty, showed us we should always stand for the truth, no matter how difficult the path is, as in the end, justice and truth always prevails.